that Bob Rayner, this is the first time I'm presenting this, right?
Yes, it is.
This is not the first time this product has been on recently. In fact, this is on a lot. And there's a like how many of these original orders have been sold out?
I think every presentation since the last weekend in August when I started presenting this.
We're now into like second or third advanced order
advanced
on this.
Advanced order, keep going.
Yeah. This is the Aviator. We'll ship now December 10th. We have quantities that will ship December 10th. But I got to tell you, if you're thinking about this as a Christmas holiday gift,
don't think too long
yeah. because this is something else. When I first saw it, I saw it on air. I thought, is this a record player? The answer is yes. But wait a minute, that's just the beginning, right?
Indeed.
This is past, present, and future
when it comes to your music. Right, they call it the Aviator 7-in-1 because it's an AM/FM stereo radio. It's a CD player. It's a CD recorder. It's a vinyl record player. It will play external sources with an auxiliary input. It will play cassette tapes. It plays all of your, we call it past, present, and future. It plays all your past formats like vinyl records and tapes. It plays your present things like digital music player with wireless Bluetooth. We'll show you that. It just does everything.
So if you've got your iPod and you want to play your, you stream your music from Pandora, you can do it on this.
Yep.
And you want to go back and you want to play now your favorite album from 1965, you can do that. And by the way, vinyl has never been hotter. People there are bands that are releasing new material on vinyl because they can't match the warmth of the sound in digital formats.
Indeed, that's
true. You may have a husband right now who's got albums that are dusty, but all he wants to do is just dust them off and have a great way to play them from the 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s, and beyond. You can do that and so much more.
You can indeed, Rick. And you know, one thing, I mean, a personal story, I was in Germany years ago and saw Led Zeppelin when they live in Germany.
Did you really?
Yes, I did, in Essen, Germany. I was freaked out. I went, bought the album, Led Zeppelin 2. It was when they started their tour. I haven't played that in years. I got one of these now. It came out, and I rocked to the sounds of Led Zeppelin. I know you like as well.
Yeah,
you know,
a whole lot of love sounded great.
Absolutely,
right?
And this is what it will play, just to bring you the past, present, and future. Of course, your 33 RPM albums. Look at this. I have a 78 Tommy Dorsey Orchestra, 78 RPM platter. It'll play that too.
That's great.
45 RPMs. We got them. We even give you the little adapter for the center. Play the modern digital formats like CDs and cassette tapes. AM/FM radio as well, and so much more, all in this box, which, by the way, when I say box, don't take that lightly. It's a piece of furniture. This is genuine, solid, mahogany wood. Beautiful, gorgeous, supple leatherette covering in the front, and grill cloth that is woven with a quality that I rarely see in fine clothing. This is truly a piece of furniture. Turn it off, don't even use the technology, and it'll warm your home with the look and warmth.
Now, when it comes to colors, do we have updates on colors? Are they all available? What do we have in front of us here?
You've got mahogany.
Yeah.
And that's about what I think we have right now.
I think the chocolate and the blonde oak are gone.
Yes.
For the
yes.
season, that's it.
Yep.
So we're down to the most popular color, which is the mahogany, which looks beautiful, by the way.
Indeed it does.
So the mahogany's here. I got to tell you, it's advanced orders. The original quantity has sold out. We're now into our advanced order, but you'll get it well in time for holiday gift giving, holiday shopping, holiday delivery. It's all going to be there, no problem whatsoever. $49.99. You know what this is? You'd use the fours, you pay with the 7-in-1. $49.99 for a great like old school audio record album player,
absolutely,
right?
Absolutely, yeah.
$49.99 for a great Bluetooth sound system.
For an AM/FM stereo radio.
And the $49.99 for everything in between. It's all here, isn't it?
Yep, and we talked moments ago about, I used that phrase, past, present, and future. We're listening to the phonograph record right now, but I can switch it over to the Bluetooth input, right? And I have here now.
Now what's this? This is really, really cool.
Now what you're hearing isn't an old 78 or 45 RPM record. Now I am wirelessly streaming.
I love it.
Via Bluetooth from this iPod through the Aviator 7-in-1. That's the whole point.
I love it.
If Grandpa's got those old 78s or albums that he wants to hear, he can hear them. If the kids have their latest digital music, same thing can go on. No wires, wireless Bluetooth technology built right in. As a matter of fact, I can even control some of the functions with the remote control. Past, present, and future in the Aviator.
So dare I say, what a great gift this is to give to somebody, right?
It has been very popular for a gift. You know, one of the traditions in my family, Thanksgiving Day, that's when the Christmas record albums come out.
Yeah.
Okay? So few people have a turntable sitting out with their audio equipment anymore, right?
Amen, right?
You have it all together. We always bring up, my mom loved Johnny Mathis, the famous Christmas album with him standing with the skis on the front cover. We have two or three copies of that because we kept wearing them out. Now we have them here. We can just plop them onto the Aviator and listen to them
now,
instantly.
Here's another thing. If you've got those old albums, listen to this. Maybe you've got old Beatles albums, old Rolling Stones albums, old 50s albums, old Frank Sinatra albums.
Right.
Maybe you'd like to now put them on a digital format, and you're not sure how to do that. It's as easy as playing the album.
It's
because
right.
You can now burn or copy
right.
your music to DVD.
Right, exactly. You either have to put on your vinyl album, or it'll also play cassette tapes, remember. You can put the cassette tapes in the side tape player here and push that in there. All you need do then is take a blank CD, place it in the CD player, which is also a CD recorder, and when you close that, start your record, start your tape, and touch one button here that says record.
Wow.
And you can instantly preserve your memories, preserve your records and tapes, and what's more, you can also then take that CD and listen to those old records and tapes in your car or places that you couldn't play a tape or play a record.
So if you're just joining us, advance orders on this, it's called the Aviator. It has been one of the most popular items of the last couple of weeks, and it's here now in our advance order because some of the other orders and the colors have now said goodbye.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't know how many more we have that we can get there by Christmas, but it's called the 7-in-1. It's a wood construction, right?
Right, solid mahogany wood. I keep talking about that. Even when it's turned off, it's a fine, environmentally warming piece of furniture in your home. Solid mahogany, stained mahogany wood, beautiful leatherette covering, a grill cloth that is woven with a quality that is like fine clothing. It's just a beautiful piece of furniture that warms your home even when it's not operating.
Hey, come on in if you'd like to pick it up. So what is the 7-in-1? The 7-in-1, can it play 33 and a third albums?
It certainly can.
78 and 45.
It certainly can. 45.
Got my old Davy Jones and the Monkees, 45 from years ago. I'm a believer.
Right.
It's going to play that, right?
You got that
can
right.
Can it play cassettes?
Cassette tapes will play in there. Remember,
CDs.
It'll play CDs. It will play modern digital MP3 and digital format players wirelessly with Bluetooth. And when you record any of these things to CD, here's the point I love to make. I used to make CDs of tapes and records, but I had to connect a computer. I had to get a digitizer to interface
that. Oh, I remember, yeah.
I had to use all the auxiliary cables. None of that now. You put on a record, you put in a blank CD, and you press record. No computer needed, no wires to attach, no external turntable, none of that. You are preserving for the future, enjoying the past.
Let me do us a favor. Let's listen. What are we listening to?
Okay, this is Mahler's First Symphony. And just the gorgeous, gorgeous sound quality. It's just that's coming off of that vinyl record. There's a sound and a warmth to that you can't duplicate any other way.
Lisa from Maine is joining us right now, getting a great gift idea tonight. Hi, Lisa from Maine. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good. Welcome to QVC tonight. What can we do for you, Lisa?
I've been waiting for this to come back on. I happened to catch it the one time before.
Yeah.
And I just happened to be flipping through channels this evening. This is wonderful.
Glad to hear that.
So what are you giving it to someone or is it for you?
It's for the family, actually.
Family.
My husband primarily. He's going to be tickled pink.
Yeah.
As I explained, both of my parents happened to have passed, but I have kept their record collections that they have had for years.
We hear that a lot. Yeah.
Brilliant woman that you are. I'm sorry to hear their passing, but a lot of people are unfortunate not to have kept the collection, because it's not only music, but it's memories as well. Right, Lisa?
Yes, very true.
When you grow up in a family that loves music and you hear that, especially our Sunday mornings were wonderful.
Oh, wow.
And those are just wonderful memories. So to be able to,
bring
have
those
that
back,
ability
right.
to do that again and bring that back is wonderful.
Priceless.
Share with the grandchildren now. That's what we'll do.
Absolutely priceless. Well, you know what? You've got that. And for those grandkids, if they've got their music on their phones or on their iPods, they can play that on this as well.
Yep.
That's such a plus. That is wonderful.
Really
is. This spans generation to generation.
It really does.
I know a few products that do. Right?
Well said, Lisa. Yeah. Thank you so much. Have a happy holiday.
You too. Thank
Bye-bye.
You very much.
Thank you.
She said it. It spans the generations.
It does.
And the memories that come along with music, it could be comedy albums that you've kept. It could be old school classic rock albums.
It just
that you're
makes
playing,
me
right?
think. I told you
it
about.
It just goes back. I start to yeah, the memories start to come back.
You know,
right?
you just piqued the memory in me. I mean, I said on Thanksgiving we bring out the Johnny Mathis Christmas albums and all that stuff. I remember my mother when Bill Cosby became hot. The comedy albums. Oh, we bought them. They're all still in our family. Doesn't even have to do with music.
Oh, it was just incredible.
Keyword here, as Lisa even said, memories. So you can enjoy those past memories and preserve them and listen to them elsewhere with the CD recorder.
You could also record them to new CD so that Bill Cosby album can now be recorded to CD. You can play it in your car.
Yep.
Right? Take it in your car. So it's really, at first I saw it, I was like, wait a minute. We used to have similar kind of items on years ago, right?
Right.
But they didn't have the latest
Bluetooth.
Bluetooth story.
Nope.
700 people are on the line. Only in mahogany now. That's all we have remaining. It's on December 12th is when we're going to say, December 10th, when we're going to ship it to you. Comes with a full function remote control. Specs on this are kind of not huge, not bulky, right?
No, but you've got two speakers, 10 watts per channel, right? Full remote control of all the different functions in there. I grab them again. You can play your 33 RPM records, 78 RPM, and I just love this. I have collections of my old from my grandparents, my 78 RPM, Tommy Dorsey and his orchestra.
Wow, those
Boogie Woogie. That's the title right there, Boogie Woogie. I can play Boogie Woogie now in modern, I hear you. Okay, 45s, CDs, and as I said moments ago, the wonderful digital formats now with your MP3 player, and I almost forgot, there's the cassette tapes too.
It's all there.
It's all there in one box.
826-699, item number. If you're a big fan of QVC and a big fan of music, it gets delivered to your door. You have until January 31st to make your choice whether you want to keep it. From now to then, that's a lot of music. That's a lot of entertainment.
Tons.
So it's AM, FM, radio. So you've really got endless choices of entertainment.
Right.
This could be everything from talk radio to classic rock albums to music that you grew up in, to Barbra Streisand, to music of today as well.
Exactly. And again, to bring it all together, it's all in one box, so to speak.
Yes.
You've got it all in one box.
Well, you're not buying
Help
four
me close
or five,
this lid here and show you the
five
beautiful,
different devices, right?
Solid mahogany. This is not plastic. This is not a veneer. This is solid stained mahogany wood. Again, a beautiful leatherette covering.
Yeah.
This grill cloth is the finest weave and quality that I've seen on just about anything in quite a long time. This is a rich looking piece. I've said it previously, even when it's turned off, it is a beautiful warm accent for your home.
It is indeed. And E226-699, 226699 is here, called the Aviator. And this is exclusive to QVC in this kind of configuration, in this kind of price.
Yes, because even the Aviator comes with some special accessories. We give you, for example, the cables, so that if you want to actually attach external players that aren't Bluetooth, you can still connect them with hard wires. Also, we give you even a cleaning cloth and what people used to call needles, okay?
Yeah.
Stylized. So if you do play a lot of records, we give you the extra stylus, three extra stylus actually, so that you can keep on enjoying those records. It is jam-packed with all sorts of feature and value, but you don't skip on this beautiful furniture-like quality. It's extraordinary.
You know what? It's time to go and dust off that album that you love, that you grew up in. Let the memories come flying back. Even the sound of the subtle scratches. But it's not only the album, as almost 1,000 people have dialed in, it's also